checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. With a new strategy available on the MFD. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Let's pick up the pace and touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. on track, the officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Thank you. just make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. damage to the rear diffuser. Performance will be noticeably worse beyond this point, I'm afraid. final lap of the race. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Use overtake. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Check your MFD for new strategy options. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Green flag. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. okay. We need to keep pushing if we want to close the gap to the car ahead. Currently 12 seconds. Officials aren't looking to push the safety car right now, just be careful. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Battery's looking good, you can use the overtake button to get past. Okay, clear. In front is 1.5 seconds. We've only got two laps of fuel left. underbody's taken a little damage, just watch out for it. Okay, now stay alert and threats around you. Nice overtake. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Okay, DRS is now available. Low on fuel, let's conserve what we have left. Start using the car's drag to slow you down ahead of the braking point by just lifting off the throttle briefly before you start to actively brake. That'll help. Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. okay. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, be very careful, the floor's incurred massive damage. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Damage to the floor, be careful. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Flag. only got 2 laps of fuel left. job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. We'll be right back. overtake and burn off some of this energy. Gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Okay, that's P4. You're into P4. Gap to the current front is 12.0 seconds. dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Gap to your teammate ahead is 22.7 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 9.1 seconds. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, this is the final lap of the race. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Oh! it any worse, please. Damage, you might start to notice it soon. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Approach a corner, let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. And gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. taken 13th place, P13. We're increasing our gap in the car behind by around a second a lap. car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Thank you. there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Starting to drop back from the car in front by about 2 seconds a lap now. Get your head down. green flag. Pushing your luck on track limits too much, and we'll be given a 3-second penalty. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Seconds. The radar showing a clear patch on its way is about 10 more minutes of this race. Aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. To clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it, you are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace of the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car's reached the pit lane. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, I think the track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. okay. We've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.